Good morning, children. Today I am here with another number, and that number is number 14. Number 14. 1, 4, 14. Number 14. Now, let us count the lotus here. Okay. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, 14. There are 14 lotuses. 14 lotus flower. All right, now let us count the cup, paper cups. Let us count paper cups. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12, 13, and 14. There are 14 paper cups. These are 14 paper cups. Yes, children, now let us learn how to write number 14. Under T, we will write 1. And under O, we will write 4. 1, 4. 1, 4. 1, 4. 1, 4. 4, we have to make a straight line, sleeping line, another straight line. Okay, children? Straight line, sleeping line, another straight line. 4. So, 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, 4, 14. 1, we will write under T, and 4, we will write under O. Okay, children? So, see you in the next class. Till then, bye-bye.